leads to question number 11th of exercise 7b, that is lines and angles. Question number 11th is two lines AB and CD intersect at O. Friends, hame figure de rakhi hai. Ye hai A, B, C and D. Ye intersect ho rahe hain O point pe, right friends? Such that BOC plus AOD, BOC plus AOD equals to 280 degree. Ye dono mil ke, BOC and AOD mil ke 280 degree ka angle form kar rahe hain, as shown in the figure. Find all the four angles. To hum ye sare angles nikal rahe hain. Hame pata hai angle friends ki vertically opposite angles are equal, right friends? So, hame ye kya de rakha hai? Angle BOC plus angle AOD equal hai 280 degree ke, right friends? Hame ye given hai. Ab hame pata hai angle BOC equal hai angle AOD ke, kyunki because vertically opposite angles are equal, right friends? Now to ek angle kitne ka ho gaya ye nikal lenge. Agar to dekhiye BOC plus angle AOD equals to 280 degree, ye dono aapas mein equal hai, to ise main BOC plus angle BOC nikal lu, to ye kya ho gaya 280. So twice of angle BOC equals to 280. So angle BOC kitne ka a gaya? 280 upon 2, that is 140 degree ka. So angle BOC plus angle AOD kitne ka, sorry, BOC equals to angle AOD equals to 140 degree ka. Similarly, ab ye angle same hai, to angle AOC equals to angle BOD equals to same hai because vertically opposite angles are equal, right friends? Ab dekhiye kaise karenge hum. Ye hamari straight line hai aur ye hame pata chal gaya ye 140 degree ka hai. तो ये निकालना है हमें, right friends? तो angle AOC plus angle BOC equals to 180 degree, right friends? Why? Straight line. Straight line, right friends? Now, अब हमें AOC पता है, AOC नहीं दे रखा है, तो AOC, BOC पता है हमें 140 degree का है, equals to 180. तो angle AOC कितने का हुआ? 180 minus 140, that is 40 degree का, right friends? तो ये दोनों कितने के हो गए? So angle AOC equals to angle BOD equals to कितने का? 40 degree answer. Thank you. If you understand the step-by-step solution of this video, please subscribe my channel on maths and share it with your friends. Thank you.